Pundit Lab Plus instrument. Here we are using 54 kilowatt transducer. Now we are measuring Q, it's 150 mm, so we have to go in direct mode and have to check 150. If it is not 150, then accordingly change the value. Then okay. After that we have to see there is a two mode, that is continuous mode, another is your has mode. So we will select has mode. After that we firmly place the transducer on both side of the cube. After we will play it. Now save. Another reading. Now you can save it.